Fear is our survival response. It comes from the part of the brain called the amygdala. Its job is basically to keep us safe. My name is Dr. Zach Sikora, and I'm a clinical psychologist with Northwestern Medicine. So there is a difference in the biological response of fear in someone who's actually in a life-threatening situation as compared to somebody who is in a staged feared experience, say like at a haunted house or in a movie or even roller coasters. People know that these really aren't dangerous, life-threatening situations. So the thrill and the rush that comes from that experience ends up being pleasurable. Their brains produce more of a chemical called dopamine, and dopamine is a pleasure chemical that's released in the brain. The person who is in the actual life-threatening situation, their biological response, their fight or flight response, is going to be much more intense and last much longer than an individual who's in a staged fear experience. It's important to remember that fear is a natural and biological condition that we all have, and it's actually important that we have it because it keeps us safe. So the advice I would give to people going out on Halloween in search of those thrills and spooky moments is, first and foremost, have fun. That's what this is all about. Be educated on what you're getting into so that you can be aware of how that might impact you on an emotional level, particularly if you might struggle with anxiety. It's important to be aware of that so that you can take care of your mental health too.